In this example, we're given three vectors in component form. U is 3, 4, V is negative 2, 6, and W is 1, negative 1. We want to find U dot V times W. So let's first find the dot product of U dot V. We're going to multiply the x coordinates, 3 times negative 2, and add that to the product of the y coordinates, 4 times 6. So that gives us negative 6 plus 24, which is equal to 18. And so we're wanting to find 18 times vector W. Okay, 18 is a scalar. So when we multiply that times vector W in component form, we end up with the vector 18, negative 18. In the next example, we want to find U dot 2W. So let's first of all find 2W. That would be 2 times vector W, which was 1, negative 1. So that gives us the vector 2, negative 2. And we want to dot that with U, which is the vector 3, 4. So we're going to multiply our x terms, 3 times 2, and add that to the product of our y terms, which is 4 times negative 2. So we get 6 plus negative 8, and so our answer is negative 2. So notice in our second example, U dot 2W, we ended up with a scalar. And in our first example, U dot V times W, we ended up with a vector in component form for our answer.